everyone. I am here with one final haul, and that is a Sam's Club haul. So, if you haven't shopped at Sam's Club, or if you haven't shopped there in a while, it's a great place to find good deals. You just have to buy what you buy. You have to watch what you buy, compare it to known prices in your area at grocery stores. You know, just so you're a smart shopper, like with anywhere else. I'm going to have a code down below. Actually, it'll be a link, I think. It's a link or a code one. That if you get your membership and use us as a referral, you'll get a gift card. We'll get a gift card. It all works out. So, first thing, actually, I'm going to do these paper towels back here so I don't forget them. Paper towels. See them? These are the Sam's Club paper towels. They are awesome. We love them. We've been buying them for years. They're normally $17.48, but there was a discount of $2, so $15.48. They are the kind that you can choose the size. They're good quality. We highly recommend them. All right. 225 Chinette Classic White plates. These were $14.98, but there was a $3.50 savings, so $11.48. Is that what I said? Yeah. Yeah. I don't know if that was a great deal or not, because I can't remember. Can you grab one of them things of paper plates behind you? Because I know I got those for like, was it $1.75? Or was it 75 cents a piece? I'll keep on them. These are the Dixie. Okay, there's 48 plates in here, and I can't remember what I got them on sale for at Walgreens. But anyway, these actually seem like they're better plates. All right. Anything else on the floor? Oh, yeah. You cannot go to Sam's without getting the On the Border tortilla chips. They are amazing. They're good. $3.88 for 28 ounces. You can also get them at Walmart, but we get them at Sam's. Alright. We got cupcakes. Cupcakes. Kind of a rip. We're missing six of them.
Don't know how that would happen.
Okay. Those were $14.98. Their cakes are amazing. Absolutely amazing. What I don't get is how their cakes are so good, but Walmart's is so bad. But Walmart cupcakes are good. It's just several of their other cakes and brownies and fudge that I've tried. It's just not. And they're the same company, so. All right. Apple juice. 100% apple juice. That is 2 1-gallon jugs for $4.98. Stovetop. All they had was turkey. But you get 8 boxes in here, and it was on sale for $6.98. During the holidays, the cheapest you're going to find is around 98 cents a box. So this was a better deal. This is like the main reason I went. We go through cream of chicken. If you've watched my cooking videos, you know we go through a lot of cream of chicken. It says 10 pack box. They're normally $9.98, which makes them a little under $1 a box, which is already a good deal because cheapest you can find elsewhere is like Walmart for $1.25 a can. So, but there was a $2.50 savings on here, so these ended up being 74 cents a can. Well, rounded up, 75 cents a can. Anyway, that's fantastic. We bought 2 cases of these. That should get us through the next month. this was not a good buy, and I'll tell you why. Actually, it's a good buy if you look at buying the Velveeta shells and cheese in the box. But my friend Kelly on here, she told me that the little packs of cheese you can get at the Dollar Tree are basically the same thing as what's in the shells and cheese. Same little sauce packs. So if you buy shells, you know, you're going to end up coming out cheaper buying your noodles and then buying your sauce packs at the Dollar Tree than you will buying it in the box like this. You get 5 boxes in here, and this was $9.27, which is a pretty good price. The best I've seen is 3 for $5 on these. So it's a good price, but at the same time, it's not a good price. It just depends on if you want to go the trouble to buying your noodles and buying your sauce packs. So that was a bad on my part. All right, Starkist Solid White Albacore Tuna. We love this. I will only eat solid white tuna now. I don't like, I mean, if I go to Subway, okay, I'll get tuna, but it's just not as good. So this was, I'm going to say this is an 8-pack. Yeah, 8-pack. And it was $9.98. So that's a pretty good deal. Actually, that's a really good deal. And then I guess this is the last thing over here. Let's see if we've gone through everything. Chips, stuffing, shells and cheese, cream of chicken, tuna, apple juice, paper plates, towels, cupcakes. Okay, yeah, this is the last thing. This was a good deal. If you vacuum seal, this is the Food Saver Special Value Combo Pack. You get 2 rolls of the 8-inch by 20 foot. You get 4 rolls of the 11-inch by 16 foot. And you also get bonus of 6 heat and seal 1-gallon bags. So, yeah. This was $29.98. And we do vacuum seal. Our freezer is currently full, but we will need these. And the regular price was $39.98, so that was a great deal. This trip was, before taxes, $121.97. And that's the thing with Sam's. You'll think, but I only got like 4 or 5 items. Yeah, but, you know, those items have multiples. So, like I said, you gotta watch what you buy. Make sure that it is a good deal. Always check for those member savings, because you can end up getting some pretty good deals, like with the cream of chicken soup. I'm hoping that 2 was enough. The sale, I think, goes through sometime. I think it's towards the end of the month. Let me check. I got the little sale thing right here in my purse. This one goes through the 26th of November. So, if you go online, you'll be able to check out this little, it's called the Instant Savings. So, yeah, there's some pretty good deals. They have $3.50 off of Chinette plates. You could have got the $1.65 compartment plates, $1.65 dinner plates, or $2.25 all occasion plates, or 100 count platters. So, oh, I missed that they had aluminum foil. Oh, well. We may go back before the end of the month. I don't know. Anyway, we love Sam's. We've been shopping there for years. And there's times one purchase will make your membership fee back. One year, I've told you this in my other Sam's Club haul, Tony found a London Fog coat. London Fog is not a cheap brand. And it was a trench coat. Was it a trench? Or was it a... It was a right under the butt coat.
Yeah.
That's not what it's called. Right under the butt coat.
Not a trench coat, but still it was a long coat.
Yeah. It was $49.98. So that coat would have been at least $100 at Belk, if not $200.
Yeah.
But you probably could have found it on sale for 100. So, right then and there, you've got your savings of getting your membership fee back. Not to mention, when you sign up, like when we sign up, Tony signs up for work every year, but they also have this deal to, if you just go in the store and sign up, you will get free food. You get like last time we got a bunch of free different types of bread from the bakery, a free roast chicken, free bananas, a free pineapple, and we got a gift card for, how much was the gift card for? 25? Something like that?
That's something, yeah.
Yeah, so our $50 membership was definitely reimbursed with our first trip. So.
It's weird to me how all the banana bunches were the same size, though.
Yeah, I don't see how they get them all exactly 3 pounds.
Yeah.
That is amazing.
Because it was like a free, or it wasn't actually free, but it was like 3 cents for a 3 pound thing of bananas, something like that.
Yeah, it was something
cents.
Like that.
And I was wondering, you know, how are we gonna find one that's that? And they were all 3 pound. It's like, that's weird.
That really is weird. When you think about it, it's just like, you know, because bananas should be growing just naturally and growing their own sizes, and yeah. It'd be like going there and them having perfect 1 pound tomatoes. Anyway, as we go on about our banana conspiracies. It's a conspiracy. Walmart's growing genetically altered bananas for Sam's.
Or they could just pick them when they get right at 3 pounds.
Yeah, pick it now, 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 now. Okay. So that's all for the hauls. I've still got a thrift store haul over there, but I don't have enough stuff in it to do a haul. Tony's gonna have a Toys R Us haul on his channel. And except for one thing, get that thing out of there and I'll open that on this.
So we're next to you.
Oh yeah, it is. Well, here's what you'll be seeing. I'm just going to get my little thing out of here. Here, you can have the bag. Alright, this was $2.99 Series 1 Costume Collection of Hello Kitty Collectible Minifigures. You could get a two mystery ones. There's a pirate, there's a mummy, there's a zombie, which is the one I want. There's a princess, there's a dinosaur, that one's cute too. Superhero, mermaid, cowgirl, ninja, and Red Riding Hood. Let's see what's in it. Oh, I got the mummy. Oh, but it's still so cute. Oh, I wish I'd got more of these. Oh, I love the smell of it. Vinyl smells so good. I think that's what this is. Isn't it cute? It's so cute. Anyway, I'm wishing I bought more of these, but oh, I don't know when we'll be back to Toys R Us. We were surprised Toys R Us was still there. Thankfully, it wasn't one of the stores that... Did they close any?
I don't know.
I think they did, but... Oh, if you don't know what I'm talking about, Toys R Us filed for bankruptcy. And, but toy manufacturers are beginning to send toys to the stores again, so. But, Toys R Us is never going to make it if they don't start competing with Walmart and Amazon prices. I mean, there was a Lego set there that I had just bought for Tony for his birthday. And it was $30 higher at Toys R Us than it was on Amazon. That's huge. I mean, and this wasn't like a expensive. It was like it was $48 on Amazon, $78 at Toys R Us. That's almost 50% difference. Or wait, you know what I mean. math is not my strong suit. So, yeah, they're just going to have to... They're going to have to do better. And I hate it for Toys R Us because I grew up going to Toys R Us. You know, it was just a different time. Kids don't go hang out in toy stores anymore. Their parents just buy toys online. So, anyway, I think Toys R Us is basically the only toy store hanging on. KB Toys is gone. There was another one. Can't remember what the other one was. Anyway, this was a Sam's Club. I hope you liked it. We'll probably be going again before the holidays. So, yeah. Be sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that bell so you never miss a video. And if you want to become a Sam's Club member, check out the link below. Get your gift card. And we'll see you next time. Bye.